Gathered sisters, and we're super glad to be here at the wonderful Savannah Irish Festival. We're all the way from Seattle, Washington, and we play our version of Celtic music. We're going to start out with a tune here, and everybody, you're welcome to clap along if you feel like it, or dance if you want to. So this one is called Celebration Real. nice guy there from the movie Brave. We'll do a little more traditional of a song here. This is the Belle of Belfastity. Thank you. A little bit of Irish dancing there. Enjoyed watching the dance school. They're amazing. It's so much fun to do Irish dance and to see all, and especially to dance with your friends. That's the best. So we're going to play you a tune. This is a kind of a new tune that we wrote, and we like to think of this one as an Irish tune that went and got lost in the jungle. Right. This one is very sort of tropical sounding.
Yes, because I was writing this tune a couple years ago, and it was originally supposed to be sort of an Irish sounding tune, but everything that we touch is sort of Western tinged, because we are actually from the West Coast. We're from Seattle. So it's got a little of that in it, and then also at the same time, we had the interesting opportunity to actually play on a cruise ship that was sailing through the Panama Canal while I was writing the tune. So it got all this extra rainforesty sound in there. So this is called Hummingbird, and we're currently recording a new album. This is going to be on the new album.
Of course, even before the new album, you can download this song from our website, GothardSisters.com.
It's already out.
Yeah.
It's been out for a bit. Yeah. So here is Hummingbird.
Here. I know we look like triplets, and we really are sisters, but we're not triplets, and we're not twins either. We're all different ages, and so over here is Greta. She's the eldest, Gothard sister. Over here is Sawana. Sawana is the youngest. My name is Willow, and I'm the middlest.
Yes.
And our mother is actually here along with us. We're so grateful that she gets to travel with us. So she is here, and you can go and visit her right there, like straight in the back behind the sound booth.
You'll find it. Irish Festival booth.
Yes. And you will find we have some t-shirts, we have some CDs. If you like the music, make sure to go and look at the CDs there. So, did you enjoy watching that Irish dancing we were doing? Do you want to see some more?
Oh,
all right. Well, I'm glad that you're enthusiastic because I'm going to ask you to do something, and it's very easy. This will help us dance, okay? So every time that we clap three times, you join in on the fourth beat and put one hand up like this and shout, "Hey!" Okay? We're at an Irish festival. Come on. Let's try it. 1, 2, 3. Hey! That was really good. Some of you did it. Let's try it again with a few more of you doing it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hey! Ah! Yes, you passed that level. So you can go to level 2, which is really fast 4 times in a row. You can do it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hey! 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 I like you guys so much.
Very nice.
We're ready to go. You passed the level. Thank you.
right. Well, are you guys having a good weekend so far? We're so glad to be here at the Savannah Irish Festival. We've been to Savannah several times, but we've never played here. So this is great fun to be here. So we're going to play some songs from the sea.
Good.
So this one is one that we wrote, actually.
And
it's about a young girl who was very brave. And you may have heard of her when she grew up. Her name was Grace O'Malley, and she was a famous Irish pirate queen, basically. She was a pirate. But when she was a little girl, when she was 9 years old, she was not a pirate yet. And she was really brave. When she was nine, she snuck on her father's ship. Her father was a captain. And she snuck on board, and her father found out and said she couldn't go because she was a girl, and she was too young. But she stayed anyway, and the consequence was good because she ended up actually saving her father and his crew from a bunch of pirates. So good on her. Of course, this is a bit of a legend. We'll see if, you know, maybe she wasn't actually nine, but I think this is based on a true story of a real person. So this is called Grace O'Malley, about the 9-year-old very brave girl.
But it's still unknown.
Jumped the gate and then she cut up her hair, but she's too red to look like one of the men. Her father, he made fun. Oh no, what have you done? I know you'd love to come, my dear, because you're far too young. And he said, no woman sails the sea, they would become weaker than me. Stay here, be safe on her and stroll, just listen to hear to me. For you, it cannot be, their dangers out at sea. Stay here, be safe on her and stroll, just listen to hear to me. The waves beneath her feet. Her father stood beside her, laughing at his own defeat. She watched the cannon and the gun jump the stairs, and then the captain roared a warning, all hands on deck, my man. Get down below, my lass, he said, this danger too shall pass. My men and I will defend the ship, and you will be safe at last. Her favorite light of saltwater danger and true bravery, and the day Grace O'Malley first sailed the sea. And crept out of the door. She climbed the rigging and the mast, looked behind, and then a man behind her father came, a pirate with dagger in hand. She leapt down from the mast, her cry alerted the crew. Onto the pirate's back she fell before he ever knew. Here was an answer to their prayers, victory was theirs. She saved the ship from pirates, and she saved her father's crew. And they said, this she won't become weaker than me. She is the pride of her and strong. Just listen to hear to me. For her there'll always be a life upon the sea. She is the pride.